the data and the science tell us that staying at home is our best chance, our only realistic chance to avoid a catastrophic loss of life, the death of thousands.
We are issuing a stay-at-home public health order for the city and county of Denver.
We hear it every day. Stay at home. Protect your community. But what about those who have no home? They can't protect themselves or their communities. We already know that homelessness has been linked to 30 years of reduced life expectancy, as well as violence and traumatic injuries. But now that COVID has torn through our country, our unhoused neighbors face unprecedented vulnerability, with nowhere to quarantine and no option for social distance. The connection between housing and health has never been more clear, and it reminds us that if we fail to provide essential housing, we jeopardize our entire community. Equally as pressing is the projected flood of evictions in Colorado as unemployment skyrockets. If we think the health crisis is bad now, imagine 400,000 renters being forced onto the streets, families who have already had to delay medical care, reduce spending on quality food, and live under constant stress of eviction in substandard housing. This burden falls disproportionately on people of color, people living with disabilities, seniors, and those with mental health issues who already face systemic housing discrimination. This is an issue we can no longer ignore. We must implore our leaders to ensure that all of our neighbors have a safe, sanitary, and affordable place to call home. Only then can we guarantee the health of our community as a whole.